Hi, friends. It's Wednesday, March 18th, and I thought today that I'd like to sing Tan Hermosa y Clara for my Sing a Song a Day challenge. It's a mid-16th century Spanish lute song, anonymously credited, which means it was most likely a woman who wrote it, created it. The translation is, I have never yet seen a morning as glorious and clear as this one. I'm not doing it on the lute, as you can imagine. I will attempt to substitute in a soft pedal on the piano. Tan hermosa y clara.